look at the jaw, positive jaw, that means the income growth versus the cost growth, is at about 6.9% jaw, positive jaw. That's the first time CIMB Group has managed to get a positive jaw. In the last 4 years was all negative. That means the last 4 years, we grew cost more than we grew income.
Okay.
4 years in a row. So that's, to change it to 6.9%, that's a massive step. That means that's, you know, we managed to control costs, but somehow last year, the team still managed to make sure that the engine was still strong. So we recorded our highest ever revenue for the group last year.